It's a different time, a different enemy. 60 men from Tier 1 teams were sent to face down a force of 500 enemy fighters. Their objective? To force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. For 3 days, they held their ground. But the enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15. They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them. When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen, using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against. When the men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands. When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable, it could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
And this really happened.
So the legend goes.
Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house. Let's go. Shake a leg.
Tremor there.
Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
Another one?
Yeah, we'll get a couple more of them before everything settles down.
Wind's starting to pick up, too. Dad?
Let's just get to the house. Make sure nothing got damaged.
Got a successful test fire ping.
Roger, Mosley. Tracking weapon, dry fire signal.
Hey, Baker, here's our ride. Let's head in.
Payload, this is Odin Control. Ready to receive.
Odin Control, we're heading back to debrief the new crew.
Roger, we're prepping airlock C. Shuttle is in final docking sequence. Payload, 10 meters. Begin rotate. 5 meters, payload. 2 meters. Zero your rotation delta payload. Mosley, airlock. Airlock C is ready for arrival.
Capturing. Talkback is barber pole. Begin retract.
Copy, payload.
Pressurizing airlock. Oh, really looking forward to going home. What's it been? 3 months?
Payload, we have hard dock. And you're parked. Nice strategy.
Hey, Baker, give me a hand with the unload.
Angeles. Locked. San Diego. Locked. Phoenix. Locked. Targeting Houston. Locked. Targeting Miami. Locked. Estimated casualties.
Oh,
over 27
shit.
Million.
They're uploading more targets to payloads 2, 3, and 4. Houston, what do we do?
Odin Control. We have no choice. We're scuttling the station. I'm sorry, Mosley.
Copy, Houston. Baker, we need to move!
15 seconds. All crew, get to a secure area.
Storage is reinforced. Follow me.
In 3, 2, 1. Targeting on payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. But payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting locked. San Francisco, Denver, Kansas City, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
We're not done, Baker. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home, Baker. Atlas Main, how many degrees off axis to destabilize it?
23 degrees port or aft. But remote RCS systems are not responding.
23 degrees. We'll dump that tug in the ocean.
across! Quick! Keep running! We can get through this! Through that house! We gotta jump!
Man, oh man.
The Federation's rise to power had started years ago, when the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers that depended on them collapsed, and in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner, and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land, we find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy.
Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
Sorry I didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet boy. Listen. He's got something. Grab a gear, let's move. Team 2, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. The boy's got something.
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
Aw, Riley, what you looking for, buddy? Come on, Riley. Riley's so cute.
Through here. Come here. Riley, follow. It's clear. Come on up. Door on the right.
Guess Riley was getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back to eat some real food. Just some local wildlife. We're good.
Check. Moving up to RP Silver. Copy.
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Raj.
There she is. Looking like hell. Still standing. Yo.
Sergeant.
Your area secure?
Just about. You can sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
Executing civvies. Move in, move in! Riley, go! Target breaking from cover! Give me some covering fire!
Corporal Davis, you're on transport.
Roger, commandeering for transport.
Logan, you're on security in the back.
Let's keep moving.
Go find the old man. Dad.
I heard about the attack. You boys okay? Always. Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
Land. The span of destruction between LA and San Diego created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
Looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it.
Take him out!
It's a third group in 20 miles. Ice peel. Could be more of them. Stand by. Easy, Riley. Welcome home. What's left of it anyway? Come on, let's keep moving.
Stalker 6, this is Viking Actual. We are en route to target location. How copy?
Solid copy, Viking. Be advised, recent reports indicate lots of enemy movement in that area. We're on a schedule here, so get that intel and get out fast.
Roger that.
Clear.
Hey, check it out. Never thought I'd see this thing again.
Guess that means we should keep moving on.
Not like you remember, huh? This place is depressing the hell out of me.
Come on.
Watch your step.
Side. Stack up. Riley, search. targets at 11 o'clock.
One, we're getting reports of large enemy movement just ahead of you. If you hurry, you should be able to intercept them.
Roger that. Let's move. Cover me. I got movement. Give me some covering fire. Hemos sufrido algunas bajas. Tracks are fresh. Looks like they went this way. Vehicles incoming, shift right. Easy, easy. Let them pass. Jackpot. Stalker, we're seeing a massive enemy camp ahead. Moving to investigate. Sig on Riley. Here we go. Okay, lots of enemy movement here, so let's take this nice and slow. Scout around, see if you can find anything. Should work. Find out what's going on here. He's down. what's going on here. He's down. The guy on the trailer. You see him? Zoom in. Let's see what's going on.
Well,
hey, you see that guy's mask?
So nice you could join us.
Rourke, what's the matter? You look like you've just seen a ghost. You won't get anything from me. Well, that's too bad then. Nah, you didn't think it was gonna be that easy, did you? Oh, no. You and me got a lot of catching up to do. Move everything to Firebase Charlie! Including him! Operation Homecoming will proceed on schedule.
Firebase Charlie. Operation Homecoming.
Viking, what's your position? You boys better double time it or you get left behind.
Roger that. We're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Guide Riley south to the rally point. Good boy, Riley. Let's move. Stalker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down!
What is this dog up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, 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 slow down. Something isn't right.
Something for me.
We came across some feds moving a guy at Firebase Charlie. You one of yours?
Yeah. Ajax. All right, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Enemy contact ahead.
taken off. Right on schedule.
Take point! Get us headed toward the stadium! Ajax doesn't have long.
They emerged from the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of. The ghosts. And someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego. Federation territory. To find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now. We were determined to be one of them.
All right, remote sniper's online.
Scan around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. Enemy patrols, keep searching. He's not on the field. Around the press box. There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in. Right there, zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
They're moving and we should go now.
We're going in there. What about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots carefully. We'll have to trigger him to detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks. That's a hit. Confirm hit. Stuck.
get moving out. Something's up. All right, let's load up.
Watch and learn, kid.
We're moving Ajax, so our window's closing fast. We'll hit him at home plate and work our way up from there.
Approaching gate.
Jack should be up here. Fingers on triggers. This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Use the remote sniper. A breach on your shot. On you.
Go, go, go! 12 o'clock! 12 o'clock!
Right around the left!
Clear right! Room secure! He's not here!
Where is he? Where is he? Where did you take him? Where is he? Where is he?
I don't know what he is!
Riley's got his scent.
Let's go.
No, no, you're no. Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs.
RPG!
Lead us to Ajax.
Let's go! Reinforcements will be here any second!
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Throw gas under the door.
Pour some gas in there!
signal, Ajax.
Kagan, Logan, see if there's another entrance. And wait here for your signal.
Okay, Logan. Logan, get over to that door. We'll hit him with the gas first. Breach is alive.
Ajax, hang in.
Rourke. It was Rourke. He's targeting. Look, the wall.
Come on, hang in there, Ajax.
He's gone.
Damn it.
Merrick, you gotta look at this.
Get him ready to move. It's a kill list. Rourke's targeting ghosts.
Who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now. You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now. Logan, thin him out with the remote sniper. Use the remote sniper. Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field. Take out those LMGs! He's clear! Go, go, go!
Soldiers recover their fallen before. But none like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Teleport teams to focus fire on it!
Copy that. They've been informed.
Riley! Riley, come on, boy! Enemies! End of the street! We got enemies fast coming on that helicopter!
Take these guys down fast!
Riley, go! Enemies behind us! We gotta get inside! Get inside! Elias! Dad! Up the stairs! We need to make sure Dad got out. Here, see if you can move under this thing. Let's go, let's go! Watch out! Shit, I can't get through! Just go upstairs and find Dad. I'll look for another way around.
Have no idea how hard this was for me. But once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We won't let you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good. But what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke. That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
What? How's that possible?
He was one of us.